got some bits on it. It's another one. That's a bit gloopy, isn't it? Surprising how much it takes, doesn't it, to cover a nail. Touch that one now. Right, 60. Maybe it's bits in there. They must bulk it out with something. Like your creams and stuff that you buy. They're not all the cream, are they? Only a bit of it will be hyaluronic acid, and the rest of it will be filler. Because we're only allowed to put 10% in, I think it is, of that hyaluronic acid, else it'll burn you. It's on the end of that, don't know what it is. I'll file it off after it's it's hard now. Just a little tip for you, if you've got little bits that you've missed, they'll file off. Not got enough on that little nail. Pink on end. Finito. 90. And then the top coat. And it can go in the bin. And that can get cleaned. They're a bit longer, aren't they, on the right hand? But they're nice, aren't they? It's quite bright. It's a 32. A lot of people are just having a bit of glitter around the edge, aren't they? They might do that one day. Any questions, put them in the comments, please. Right, top coat. And then we're done.